Like, it's not helping?
That's more animated than I've ever seen that day in my entire life.
Whoa.
How's it going so far, guys?
It's good. Toronto, huh?
Good. Yeah.
That's right. We talked about Toronto.
Yeah.
How's the weather there?
It's good. Awesome. It's good. A little rainy this week, but we're good to go. Okay. Congratulations, you guys. I loved this installment of the film. It was awesome. Now, okay, we have to start with you, Julie, because, you know, being the newbie on the set, you know, was there a special werewolf initiation for you?
This is really what it is. It's like getting to know the other members of the wolf pack and know, like, when they're lying, when they're goofing, it's like a booby trap.
Yeah, yeah.
You just, like, gradually figure it out, and then you can go about and live your life in a relatively comfortable environment.
And that's a great thing for us, because she's new. I'm like, great, you know, I can tell her things and she's gonna believe it because she doesn't know anything.
It's a total fact. I'm the most gullible person in the world.
She is.
It's ridiculous. So
yeah, I mean, what is it like being on set? Like, you've got this testosterone all over you. You know,
it's like having constantly feeling like you have stuff in your hair. Or it's like you're when we're in the car. It feels like there's like 12 balls that someone's chucked at the and it's like they're bouncing all over the place and you're just kind of like
You're like in school at the bus, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Now this book, everyone says it's their favorite book. Everybody loves this. Yeah. You know, is there a lot of pressure on you guys for each installment to, like,
I mean, you want to live up to the fans' expectations. Right. You want to do justice by them. But, you know, Summit's been good with getting great directors, and, you know, the casting's been perfect. You know, we all get along. I think the Collins are cast perfect. Everyone's great in it. So there's not too much pressure. And the fans, they're going to love this movie. And as you've seen the screening, right? Mm-hmm. It's gonna stand out on its own.
Yeah.
Yeah, and what I liked about it is, and I can't give too much away, you know, the first 5 minutes, like, boom, it hits you.
It's for sure.
Yeah.
And then you're in, and it keeps going.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and, you know, and is it still tough for you guys to have to walk around all the time without your shirts on?
I wish, you know, I get a little, like, a sweater or something on, you know, just to change it up. Because I think Paul has a fashion sense, you know?
He's very metrosexual.
He's metro.
Where are you getting that from?
Well, hair product?
Totally kidding.
Well, it's a good thing they didn't make you take your shirt off, right? I mean, come on.
They tried, though. They tried.
No, come on.
Well, we tried. But
you tried. And is it, you know, is there major jealousy going on because of Taylor and his big kiss scene this time? I mean, are you guys standing in line going, like, maybe, you know, if you can't do it, I'll do it, you know, whatever. Wow.
These guys got enough love. I'm just telling you right now.
Yeah, a lot of love to give. No, I mean, I think seeing that, you know, just as characters anyways, we support him in the film, our characters. We know what each other think. So even just letting her on the reservation back in New Moon, allowing her to be on the reservation and whatnot. It's just to support his love for her.
Yeah.
And we're very much a community and a family. Mm-hmm. But with Eclipse, there's a lot more threat now. There's a new threat coming in with these vampires. And there's an army, so we have to join forces with the vampires, the Cullens. Mm-hmm. So there's just a lot of dynamic in it, and I think fans are going to be so happy when they see it.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, the stakes have been raised on this.
Big time. Yeah. I mean, did you have to step up the prep for, you know, the action stuff? And was it a lot more this time than last time? Or is it about the same?
No, we still train. I mean, we still went to the gym. We were still training. But as you know, it's a CG, you know, the wolf form, which really does justice to the book and keeps things in details where the fans will like.
Does it still freak you out when you see this stuff and you see these wolves on screen and what they actually got? They look so real.
Cool.
There's one scene when Kristen is actually padding.
I know.
I mean, it must freak you, like, wow, you know, we did this, but then it turns into this.
That was sort of funny because when we were filming, you know, we film our sections as humans and we have in our imagination what happens in the wolf form. Mm-hmm. And so it was such a great thrill to see that all together, to see the arcs of our characters with our wolf form in there.
Yeah, it's beautiful. It really is a good film. You guys did a great
job. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Oh, you're very welcome. Congratulations and have fun.
We are. Okay.